Oh, oh my god. I don't know. I was hoping that would go a lot differently than it did. Yellow armor. I'm gonna stall off the edge. Pretty sure. Ordered online. Wasn't that the whole point though? Friday's always the best pizza time. Isn't every time the best pizza time? Let's get over this way. I mean, technically, I think so. There we go. No, this is not a sad song. This is a hopeful song. Mildly melancholy, perhaps, but not sad, certainly not sad, never sad. Saving the economy one rave at a time. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Hey, pretty. Don't you want to take a ride with me through my world? Hey, pretty. Don't you want to kick inside through my world? Grubhub. Yes, finally, somebody. Gotcha. Fatty and sweet stuff that you find overwhelming to consume. Didn't you order like a shit ton of fast food yesterday? Tradition of not eating the day before laser. But why? You should eat food better. It's good for you. I'm doing alright. I'm sick. But I'm slowly becoming not sick, and that's pretty cool. I personally enjoy not being sick. To the electrifier. Or the whirly twirly. Okay, don't smush me. There you go. There we go. Based bow enjoyers. Got a yump. There we go. Take that. Sure. Okay. Got a yump. Still okay. Get dogged. Alright. Dogging avoided. There we go. Easy peasy. Always sick at this game. Hell yeah. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Okay. I shambles. Excuse me. Is it easier the other direction? Or do people usually do counterfall for this? Alright, well, I got a, this isn't gonna replace this, is it? Oh my god. I'll do it this way. It's better. Circle striking to limit it. not telepathic. Even in after the lock was technically better than just having it delivered to him. With no physical activity required. I mean, custom copper tuned ring quadra interface. I mean, you can see it in the bottom left there. It still shows Ranger's face. He's got on his cool shades. He's just sort of sequestered, you know? Oh, for the ring and quad combo. Oh, I see. Was the sausage eating your grass? Hopefully it didn't have too bad of a time. There's some real bomb-ass dank asset in there. Oh wait, I have to grab... Oh my god. My mega health. Sooner or later here. So I got this one already. Yeah, it's a secret. At least I'm pretty sure. I feel like 99% confident it's a secret. Yeah, here we go. Confirmed. Oh wait, I have to... My mega health is just right here. Spawns are the only real secret, frankly. And the potato masher is technically a spawn secret, as we discovered on our last attempt. Last real attempt, I mean. Put another. Yeah, well, I mean, the other reward is also the secret sound. That sweet, sweet sound. The Rune of Elder Magic. The Chthonic Elder could be, hey, demands that you dance. Okay, shambles. Thank you for feeding the crows. Sort of a disaster. Alrighty. We got there. Let's build the ultimate red armor. Oh, no, no. Wrong way. It's potato mashing time. A shambler that jumps around and still fires lightning. Ooh, yes. I mean, yeah, that is the Noriaska, but it could be like have a shambler skin instead. Although you don't even really need to color it blue per se. It can just be shambles jumping around. Make all enemies into spawners wins. Yeah. Yes, exactly. That is an excellent idea. Dire Noliask. Greater Noliaska. Alright, let's take this up, and then this will give us our red armor. Not touching the backpack. No choice but to grab that one, unfortunately. There we go. Okay, and then I have a mega health in there. I don't want that yet. I'm gonna go up here and grab that little backpack. Can I just like go in the center? That's better. Don't lose any armor that way. And from here, grab this backpack. Come on. You can do it. 218. 224. Nice. Alright, let's do the fight now. So that should be down here. Oh, thank you for the battle orders. We'll need them. Oh wait, almost forgot. Mega health. It's right over here. And do I need to go up this way first? To some potato mashing. Trust is important. Okay. I'm gonna hold on to that mega health right there, first of all. Just need a quick scratch. There we go. My shambles. I don't have any Thunderbolt this time, unfortunately. Biosuit's expiring. There we go. More blood. Get a suit. It's probably about to expire. Yeah, here we go. And the next one. Make sure. And let's get rid of the red armor. I have to stay near this fire suit right here. Spawns. Tough one. Alright. That was scumfuck 2. Fucked harder by hell there. That was wonderful. Oh, nice. It even goes out to the island. Excellent. Yes, the Kegels have ended. Thank you for that, by the way. I love this map so much. It's amazing.